So what's going on, everyone? It's Reindeer X here. Yeah. So we are playing Valt, the Tomb of the King. Not the. Negate the thaw. It's Valt, Tomb of the King. Now this is just a demo. I don't know exactly if there's a full version of this game, but the other game I played before Moon Quest one. That one does have a full version. I found that out after after I played it, but it's okay. I mean, I don't really have time to really do a real set playthrough of certain games right now, because we only got like, what, 4 days left? Well, three counting today, but 27, 28, 29, 30, 31. So 4 days, basically. Counting today, so yeah. Alright, don't forget to hit that like button and also subscribe so we can reach 10 subscribers. Yeah, that's what I like to see. People will actually enjoy me. That's what I like. Alright, so it looks like I gotta use the mouse to look around. Gonna be annoyed with my freaking face cam there. Have to like go out too far for the year. So it doesn't really work with the arrow keys, which kind of blows a little bit, but it's okay.
Welcome, stranger. Nice to see a new face.
Oh, cool, they got voice acting good, thank God.
Folks used to pass through here every day, off to plunder the dead king's gold. Thing is, never saw a single one come back. Not to those three. Let me pour you a drink, and I'll tell you a tale of the Valt.
Okay.
The fighter was taller than any man I've seen. His armor was strong and his sword was swift. Stones as big as men.
Oh, he's telling the story. Okay. Not gonna lie, it's a little tough.
The thief was no ordinary swindler. Her movements were graceful and lightning quick. She could disarm traps with blazing speed. The wizard's presence was powerful. His magic lit the darkest corners of the vault. Spells could manipulate deadly arcane traps.
Sorry.
Together, The fighter, the thief, and the wizard would overcome perils no one else could.
Which kind of sucks. Okay, cool. Two again. Cool. Cold, got it. Okay. Nice. Hey. There we go. Oh.
like...
Oh, I hate this part. This part sucks. Okay. This is tricky. Okay, I'm gonna go up. Fire down. Trapped. I'm fine. Everything's cool. Yeah. Everything's good. Everything's cool. Everything's well. Oh. Well, at least I've got to the next floor. That's good. Gonna be tough. Okay. See if I can do it. Okay, I got through. I don't like leaving stuff unattended. because that would be mean and rude and stupid. Oh god, okay. One, four, two, three. Enemies drop gold when destroyed. Gain speed boost when collecting gold. Store items cost 10% less gold. Oh. Actually, I like that. Got it. I am a wizard. I am a special wizard. Cool. I can't trade anything until later. Yeah, this is gonna be a tricky one. Okay, I think I'm gonna need a speed one. I think I might need speed on this one. In the wrong direction, my bad. Didn't get me there.
Bye bye.
Wow, okay. I see how it is. It's gonna screw me like that, huh? Okay. I gotcha. Okay. Oh, no. Don't fall. Don't want that. Definitely don't want that. Okay. around. No, it's not gonna hit me. That's a little bit of a challenge. Spaceport. Cool. Gaining permit shield aura. Okay. Can still use more gold. I could, but I can't. So if I go through this door, I won't be able to use them anymore. Way easier. Oh! Wow! Okay. So which direction am I supposed to go? Well, that's an interesting development. Oh, okay. I had to hit it on the back. Okay. Otherwise, I'd just die immediately. Okay. Now I gotta do the same thing on the other side. Okay. If I face this direction, I should be able to get it. To the top. That's kind of messed up that it let me open the freaking chest first. But whatever. I'm not gonna question it. Alert. Ooh, this one requires speed. Ah. I like how it's a hand. It's like a fist turning the thing. That's pretty neat. Alright. There we go. Yeah, I don't have to really touch them. I mean, break them. I can just break them on my own. Cool. I got money again. Oh god, this ain't good. Okay. Okay, I think I get it. I have to avoid the spikers. Yep, there was no gold there, so it won't even try it. This block here. This one up.
Oh!
So just like last time. One cap lock's on. Yeah, just like last time. Right. Squeeze in enough. Pushing it a little bit, but it's okay. As long as I get through, yep. Okay. Nice. Nice. I got through. How long is this demo? This demo is pretty long. Oh, I have to go do that one first. Oh, that sucks. Thank you. Do it. Can I do it? Oh. So you know the way. Yeah, I think that's fine. I can squeeze through there. This one so much. Got it. Oh, 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 oh. Oh no. Could try for the gold. It's really challenging. That gold is so tempting right there, my god. Oh, I got the gold. I'll take it. I'll take the gold. I'll take it. I got it. Got it, okay. God, that gold was so tempting, and I almost did it too if I didn't fly off the edge. Stop it. Okay, so. Then what? Oh, I see. Do I have to start over? I think I might have to start over. Yeah, I gotta start over. Okay. I gotta start over. him off by a platform. That one on the left here, right in front of my face, needs to change. I think it's off by a centimeter. By a plank, I mean. Here. Should be all clear now. There we go. Got it.
Rat King wants more gold. Humans want more shiny things.
Shiny things. Gain speed boost when collecting gold. Spare store items cost 10% less gold. Hell yeah. What is this? A wizard's hat. Oh. Interesting. I'm gonna keep playing until it says. Move you right here. Oh, okay. And then move you right here. Three is the one that moves him. Oh, okay.
The fighter, the thief, and the wizard were separated by a foul trap.
Oh, no.
Their only choice was to brave the vault alone.
Okay. Let's do him for her first, because I think this one's a little more easier.
In front of the fighter lay a shield, hard as stone and heavy as an ox. First phase.
There we go. Yeah. There's the demo ending. Wow, that took a long time. It was like basically in an hour already. Alright, well, thank you for playing the demo. Yeah, thank you, Valt. Oh, man. I might put this game on my wish list. I might play it when the game actually fully comes out. But I have 55 deaths. I collected 1,800 gold. 1,810 gold. And then items owned, 3 out of 12. And runtime, 58 minutes. Wow. Even the game knows I did like almost an hour. Well, my quarter says it's an hour, but I'll probably cut it down as much as I can. But that's the end of this one. Like I said, I might consider doing the full game when it comes out. I don't know if it has come out yet. This does say still a wishlist on Steam, so who knows? It might be on Steam right now. Who knows? I don't know. I'm not sure. I'm not going to have that kind of time. So anyways, don't forget to hit that like button and also subscribe so we can reach 10 subscribers. Alright. Anyways. Bye!